So this is the dining hall, right? Yeah, okay. Yeah, why don't you come out here? Yeah, you see me. Now I need to go fast. Two more down there. What am I stuck on? Go up the table. There we go. Wrong thing. I want this. Halberd is that? Is this one of the Royal Guard ones? It's kind of hard to tell from in there. It is one of the Royal Guard ones. We'll get rid of an Edge of Duality.
Daruk's protection is now ready to roll.
So maybe that was what that other room where I got the armor is what counted as the dining hall? Why did that give me so much time to count as a player? Don't see anything else in here, though. And I don't see any walls I can blow up. Anything hidden just outside here? No. Okay, if the columns are all the way out there, then whatever I saw in that other room was not one of those. So I don't know what that was then. And I'm gonna assume that what was in the exploded hall is the dining room, or what it's counting as the dining room. So maybe what I thought was the guard's chamber is still the guard's chamber. Yes, this is the way forward. Took forever to break, to be perfectly honest. That still had to use a block from that, even though I dodged it? Durability, on the whole, just increased while you're in the castle? Because that should definitely be at low durability by now. Maybe that's why my Master Sword's lasting so long. Explodable, so where does this lead me? It leads me out. So where potentially, if I go back, it's probably just, that's not what I wanted to do. Okay, yeah, so it's on the other side of that. But I have no way through right now, probably because there's an eyeball on the other side. So if I go out there, and then down and to my right when I get outside, I can come back in and start working that way. I don't really need the Thunderblade.
The Rook's protection is now ready to roll.
Okay, ancient arrows, a royal bow. Was that targeting? That was targeting. Why are you locked onto me already? I need a better vantage. If I go in a little more. Okay. But now it's gone. Parallel with the tower, nowhere near far enough. You know, why don't I just go take care of those so I can do this unaffected? Okay, so now I can do this in peace. Really, you're making me have to do this blind? No, okay. How? Nothing is going far enough to reach that. Gavali's jail is now ready. There we go. Down, but let's check what's up here. If there's even anything, and oh, there's another Korok. That should have got it. There we go. Okay, so now we'll go down. Is that the entrance I want? It is the entrance I want. Wait, so is this the other side of the lockup? Because I already went through the lockup, but I didn't come in that way. Okay, so that's just where all of that is, but there is not an eye to get rid of that. That broke about what I expected it to, so I don't know why the other one lasted so long. This leads me I'm not sure where this leads me. What does that do? Allows me up outside? Yeah. Well, there's a gold moblin. Then that entrance is just randomly from the outside.
Is now ready to roll.
Oh. I was just gonna try to drop it on his head. That works too. Oops. Yeah, that's good enough for now. Another Royal Guard spear. Let's get rid of that. Okay, so there is a way to get that turned on so it can blow me up, right? need to be precise, because there's a small crack here, and the lamps would seem to indicate that that should open. But it doesn't, because this side opens. That's odd. Oh, and this is just the way in? Oh, where am I? I'm here. Yeah, so this is just the way back in. So what's over here? Okay, so this is just back to outside. That's got torches surrounding the explodable wall to let you know it's explodable, but the other one wasn't. It's just weird. Another look at this. Where have I not been yet? I wish it would show me where the shrine was. Okay, so I came up from there. So okay, so that's the library. There's a second entrance into the library? Is that what I'm seeing? So if I go out here, and then I could just get back in there. But I could go around a bit more. So, okay, let me go back outside then. Which way was that from me here? Straight down to the end. Here, the way back into where I was is right there, but I want to go up to that one, or just across? Why don't I go back inside and get reoriented? Okay, so I do not want the one down. Or even the one up isn't there anymore? Okay, no, it is still there. So I do not want down, I want to go the long way across. I don't really think I have much of a choice in the matter with it raining, though. We'll just go this way for now. Thank you. Okay, so from here, that leads me up and into the library. Then I want to go left once I get in there. This way, and then it's probably right here. Yeah, it's right there. But I can get outside over here. I just need to get up to the second floor of this. I also just learned this is actually how you're supposed to control these, not stasising it and then shooting it, because that doesn't hurt you. Which I never actually knew about. I just assumed you needed to stasis it and smack it into oblivion. Figured I would have needed to get rid of all the ice. Where did my stone? There it is. Oh, this is what causes the updraft, right? Because this is a stone talus. An easy to hit one. come on. Oh, that just completely missed. How did that miss? Can we stop whatever it is we're doing? Jeez. I could see anything once I walk under him. Once I get under there, the camera decides to not cooperate at all. Okay, well, we'll just do this then. How did that not do anything? Come on! This is just annoying. It's not necessarily difficult. Fine, we'll do it your way. Do anything, get off of it at that point, jeez. That's just annoying with where they put that. My other entrance into the library. So where haven't I been? Okay, so I came up from there. And that's the lockup down there. This is the library. That's the corridor. There's the dining hall. I can get out there. I got back in there. I didn't go that way, did I? Okay, I think I see where I need to go. I need to get back up there.